Hello everybody, today I have prepared a working model on motion. Motion means an object which changes its position. There are many types of motion. Let us see the types of motion. This is the working model of linear motion. Linear motion means an object which moves in a straight path. This is a truck. This truck is going to move in a straight path. Let us see that. See, it moved in a straight path. Next type of motion is circular motion. The circular motion means an object which moves in a circular path. This is the working model of circular motion. See, the ball is here and it moves in a circular path. See, everyone can see, right? Next type of motion is rotational motion. Rotational motion means an object which rotates in a particular axis. So this is the working model of rotational motion. See, this top is moving in a particular axis and it is rotating. So this is called the rotational motion. Next type of motion is periodic motion. Periodic motion means an object which repeats its motion after some time. This is the working model of periodic motion. See, this second hand is repeating its motion. This is called periodic motion. This is the last type of motion. This is oscillatory motion. Oscillatory motion's example is a pendulum. This is the pendulum. Oscillatory motion means a pendulum which moves to and fro.